So the enzyme of interest here would not be particularly useful in protecting cells against viral infections.